Now to move on, and meanwhile, the High Court has declined to stop the printing of ballot papers, which was to begin today. Justice George Odunga has instead directed NASA to argue their case before a three-judge bench to be constituted by the Chief Justice. The opposition coalition NASA and the Third Way Alliance lodged a High Court challenge seeking to overturn a decision by the electoral body to award a ballot paper printing contract to Dubai-based company Al Ghurair. IEBC says the suspension of the 2.5 billion printing tender award will interfere with the stipulated election calendar. All right, so we want to go back to something to do with our top story. This